save your world from being ravished by God.